Hello everyone, I welcome you all to Geeky Script. Today I am going to show you how to install the latest version of Python, that is Python version 3.12.5 on Windows operating system. And after that, I am also going to show you how you can easily run a simple Hello World Python program and how to run that within our Python IDLE. So to watch the video till the end, I can guarantee if you watch the video till the end, you'll be learning a lot of new things. And if you still face any issues in middle, you can always comment in our comment sessions and I'll try my best to help you. And recently I have also created one account on Instagram, so do follow me over there. And if you have any questions, you can also ask me over there as well. I'll definitely try to help you. Now to install Python, first you need to go to your favorite browser and then you need to search over here, Python download, and hit enter. So that's going to show you this www.python.org as a first search result. So to click on this download Python, and it's going to redirect to the official site of python.org. So this link I'm going to provide right in your description. So once you are here, you need to click on this download Python 3.12.5. If you are using some other operating system like Linux or macOS, then you need to proceed with all these links. For Windows, just simply click on this button and there you go. You can see our Python is rightly downloaded over here. So let's just simply click on this installer to install it locally on your system. So our Python installation wizard is rightly open. So here all you need to do is you need to click on this add python.exe to path, and then you need to click on custom installation. So that's going to show you all these different options. Here you need to select this for all users and click on next. So here you need to select this install Python 3.12 for all users and click on install. So it's going to ask you for administrative privileges, click on yes, and there you go. You can see our Python setup is rightly started. So you know it's going to take a couple of minutes. So by the time our Python get installed, I'm going to talk about this new channel that I have created, Geeky Syntax. So here also regularly I'm posting coding related videos. So you can subscribe this channel along with our Geeky Script blogging channel. So all these channel links you'll get on our description. So welcome back. And now you can clearly see that our setup was successful. So you can just simply click on close. And now if you go to search and just simply type cmd to open our command prompt, and within our command prompt, if you just simply type Python and hit enter, you'll be able to see that our latest version of Python 3.12.5 is successfully installed. So here you can write simple code snippet like print hello world. So if you just simply hit enter, you can see the output properly showing on our console. Similarly, let's open our Python IDLE shell. So I'll just simply type IDLE. So it just simply click on IDLE and our Python IDLE going to go open. So our latest version of Python IDLE shell 3.12.5 is successfully open. Here also you can write the same thing, like if you want to print hello world, you can do that here as well. So hit enter, you can see the output. Similarly, if you want to create a new file, just simply go to file and new file, and you can write your program here. So let's say you want to do summation of two numbers, so equal to 5 and b equal to let's say 20, and you want to print summation of these two numbers, so a plus b, and you need to just simply go to file again, click on save as. So save this file on our desktop. So I'll select desktop and I'll just simply give the file name as sum.py and click on save. And after that, if I go to run and click on run module, you can see the output 25 that is coming from our code. So what we have done is 25 plus 5 a plus b, so that is 25 is properly showing on our console, right? So in this way you can easily install latest version of Python on the Windows operating system. If you face any issues, you can always ask me on our comment sections, and also you can ask me on Instagram. I'll definitely try to help you. So that's basically all about this video. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.